guys, Canadian Shisha from hookahpro.com. Just doing another unboxing review from maharajahookah.com. Ordered a bunch of those Guru tobacco samples, and I got them in today. Should be 20 in here. I ordered 20 because I'm from Canada. They offered to send them out. It cost me $40 in shipping, so they weren't free, but I thought I'd give it a shot. So, packaged with some newspaper. First off, doesn't really look like there's 20 samples at all, but you know, we'll count and say what we got. First off, they come in these nice little tins. The first one here is lemon mint. Daydream. Happy Hour. Sex on the Moon. Stars and Stripes. Fiesta. A couple in here in little boxes. Double Rainbow. Kind of just open up. And Orange Cocktail. I've got Strawberry Ice. Orange Love. And I guess they have Pink Jasmine, and they decided to put another Pink Jasmine in. All in all, that's only 12. 11, because they really gave me two of the one kind. I'm missing 8, and I paid for the shipping for 2. I called them earlier today. They said they only did it in one package, so I think I'm going to probably have to call them back. Total though, I mean, it smells really great. Everything was packaged in here. I think they could have packaged more in. I do appreciate that the way they ship it though is really, really good. All in all, I'll give them a 7 out of 10. I'll contact them and kind of update you guys on the situation. But right now, you know, 7 out of 10, and I'm hoping to do some reviews on some of the shisha for you guys later. All right, it's been Canadian Shisha from hookahpro.com, and I'll catch you guys later. 'Cause